Hello, my darlings. I'm here. I just got my copy of the deluxe. The Revenant of Rebecca Pascal. And some of you were curious as to what the book looked like. So I am. Cool. I've been taking care of a dog for the entire week. Hi, Toby. Huh? Have to say, I used to think I missed having a dog. This dog is really gassy, aren't you? Huh? Very, very gassy. And he sleeps with me, and his bum is always right below my face. And honey, I need a gas mask, baby, because you are so gassy. Yeah, you. You. And he's a really great guard dog, but I can't have anybody in. Because I can't have anybody in the house because he looks like he's going to snap at them. I had the missionaries over, I think 2 days ago, and anyway, we're not going to talk about the dog. We're going to talk about the book because you want to look at the book. This is the deluxe in slipcase Revenant of Rebecca Pascal. Really nice case. This is leather bound. It's gorgeous. The emblem on the front in this story, there is a potion that is in a green bottle, and there's a silver key, a spoon shaped as a silver key, which is a reference to Lovecraft's story, The Silver Key. So, this is a really nice. Now I can't remember how many copies. That's the front cover drawing, but here inside the book it's just a regular preliminary. Okay, so this is limited to. It's so bright because of the. Because of the daylight, because I'm in the. It's limited to 26 signed and letterhead copies. I don't know if you can see that. No, it doesn't show up. This has the signatures. Maybe if I do this way. Oh, there we are. There we are. Signatures of me and David and the artist, Aaron. So far, the book has gotten some really great reviews. People really like the book. It's dedicated to Mike Davis and the Lovecraft e-zine. Wonderful Mike Davis. We have a delightful preface. A very poetic, strange preface that was written by Joe Pulver. The book is a novella of about 33,000 words. So this is basically this is the trade hardcover, but bound in leather, and it's quite beautiful. This is my favorite illustration. It is just so weird. And it is from a scene invented by David, my collaborator. And one of the strangest scenes in the entire book. And it comes with a gold book ribbon, which I'm trying to find. Here we are. Sewn in. So it's I'm very, very pleased with the book. There's the artist, the lovely Erin. And there's my handsome collaborator, David, and moi. So that's, you know, this is for collectors only. It's pretty expensive, I think. I can't even remember how much it is. But there's only 25 or 26 of them, so 26 copies, signed, letterheaded, signed and lettered hardcovers. So, and it has a really nice, sturdy slipcase. So, thank you, Joe, my publisher, for sending me that, and for doing such a fabulous job on making this a really beautiful, beautiful book. All right, darlings. Shalom. I gotta go out and do yard work.